If you're one of the owners of a Sharp Aquos TV with internet connection, you probably know that it's useless. And you probably feel betrayed if you paid extra money and got nothing for it. The Sharp manual even says that by connecting your TV to a broadband system, you can access the internet from the TV. Unfortunately, that was not the case. So, I spent a good amount of time trying to figure out how to access the internet, but I could only get to the Sharp website. In addition, the TV appears to have a legitimate web browser. You can even bookmark web pages and open new tabs, but you can't open any pages other than the one Sharp wants you to look at. So Sharp, this is not internet access. Intranet? Maybe. So the next thing I learned from reading the manual, which I normally don't do, was that you cannot change the homepage. And Sharp even went to great distance to make sure that you can't. And that is where things got personal and pretty much right, at which point I decided to make this video. So I'll now show you how to access the internet on this TV, and in particular, the Titan TV program guide, which I find helpful since the TV doesn't have a program guide either. But that's a different rant. So here's what you do. So just change the DNS settings to primary 71.174.91.18 and secondary 208.67.222.222. And here's live video. Your widgets will not work. And there'll be a security warning right here that you're accessing an unauthorized page, but you just dismissed that. So you've seen the first access page, and I clicked on the Titan TV link, and we're now opening the TV guide, so hopefully that will be useful to you as well. And it takes a little while to load. This is actually on the Fios internet connection, so it's definitely not the connection. Next, we are going to click the net button again, and we'll essentially zoom into this window so you can see it full size. And that's it. So hopefully this is useful to you, and you enjoy the TV.